Ik zal dit interview met Kim heel kort houden. Straks gaan we het nog even hebben over haar afscheid. Kim, Amélie was te sterk vandaag. Ja of nee?
I'd just like to say that I don't think there's a better champion than you. I admire you in so many ways, you know, not just as a tennis player, but more so, you know, as a person. I think that you are off the court, and I think you enjoy life. You bring such a good atmosphere to the tournament. So, you know, enjoy the beautiful racket. You know, I'm sure it's going to have a nice place in your house, and you're a great champion, so good luck for the rest of the year.
Zullen we straks Kim nog even uitgebreider aan het woord laten over dit definitieve afscheid aan België als toernooispeelster. Ze krijgt nu bloemen van meneer Hugo de Cubre, afgevaardigd beheerder van Delta Lloyd Life. Pascal Vermeulen, country manager van Sara Lee Body and Healthcare.